It takes tremendous courage for a couple to walk down these aisles, to step up to the altar, and to profess their love. That's why, on behalf of the church, on behalf of each one of you, friends, family, I want to congratulate the two of you, Mesalina and Giovanni, on your faith-filled decision today. God works, that God brings these two people together. It's amazing. And they met around 4 years ago at a family gathering. And then I was told they went back each to their own countries. And at first they called each other once a week, and then every day, then five times a day. Then they never put the telephone down, and here they are now.
Hi, Giovanni. Take you, Mesalina, to be my wife. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health.
I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad. I'll love you and honor you for the rest of my life.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, it's my pleasure and honor to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Barbuto.
You can't see.